Well, it is very interesting that the NC2A for a number of years, and then most recently in the last year, a study in high school, women and male athletes have shown that women who play the same sports as men, like soccer, like basketball, like ice hockey, have more concussions than the guys, and the concussions tend to last longer. They recover more slowly. Today we don't really know the answers with certainty as to why that is. It could be that women are just more honest in admitting their symptoms. Personally, I think a factor may be that most women don't work at developing their neck muscles. And your neck muscle is your shock absorber, so to speak, when you see the hit coming. And it gives you a better chance not to have concussive forces imparted to the brain if you can keep your head still at the moment of hit, as opposed to your head being very quickly rotated. So the fact that women don't have as strong neck muscles may be a factor, and there may be hormonal or other factors that we just really haven't identified. But clearly, all of the research currently does make us concerned that women may be at higher risk for concussion than guys.